Hi, for those BCAAs and growers that are still thinking about treating for San Jose scale, today we're going to talk about the importance of this pest in permanent crops. San Jose scale is an armor scale typically found in permanent crops, including almonds, stone fruit, and occasionally we'll find it in walnuts. In this case, we're looking at an almond orchard where we know it have a history of scale. Typically what you want to do when you're searching for San Jose scale is you want to look at the larger limbs near the crotch of the tree. If you got San Jose scale here, you'll have it throughout the tree. The scale overwinters as a first instar black cap stage, which is all those little dots, the darker dots that you see on the limb of this tree. This population is very heavy. And if you're looking to see if this infestation is viable, what you want to do is you want to flip some of these scales, remove the cap, and take a look at those yellow bodies. That means that the scale is viable and that it's causing damage. Now, if you want to look at the actual damage that the scale is causing, what you want to do is you want to peel back some of the bark and see those feeding injuries. All those are due to the scale feeding. The scale, as it feeds, it injects the enzymes that help it feed and digest its food and absorb the food. And these enzymes are toxic to the wood of the tree. Those injuries will serve as an entry point for wood decaying fungi, which eventually will end up taking the whole tree. Scale feeding, not only does it provide an entry point for pathogens, but it also contributes to the overall decline of that tree. When the scale is very heavy, oftentimes the tree can tolerate some scale, but when it infects young limbs, what you're gonna see is that some of these limbs cannot take the pressure and eventually they will die, affecting, having a direct impact on your yield and on the overall longevity of your tree. If you're still thinking about treating for San Jose scale, right now would be a great time to do it. The best time to treat for San Jose scale is during the dormant period because it's very susceptible and is very exposed. Consider using Centaur Insect Growth Regulator from Nichino America to help you take care of this problem.